Hi everybody, today in this video I'm going to show you how to make a beautiful semi-open gum paste rose with my old tips and tricks. You can do with cold porcelain clay as well. First of all, we should make the flower center. For the center cone, I always use a piece of aluminium foil shape that as a ball and then cover with a piece of gum paste. I will show you. I'm gonna color the paste. For coloring the paste, it would be better to use dust colors. You can also use gel color, but you can't use too much gel color because the paste will be loose and sticky. Cover the aluminium bowl with a piece of gum paste, apply a little bit glue and put the aluminium bowl inside the paste and shape the paste as a flat bottom cone. The cone size is depend on your veiner or the large cutter size. Before starting to make petals, it is necessary to make some petal formers. We need about 15 former. Bend all edges to remove any sharpness. We have 3 different size of cutters, and I just use 2 size of them, the medium one and the large one. We also need a rose veiner. I recommended this beautiful veiner, and if you are interested to have this, there is a link below. We also need a piece of plastic sheet, roller pin, cornstarch, and a brush for applying the cornstarch. Roll the paste about 1 millimeter in thickness. After cutting the paste, we must thin the petal tips. We can do this in 2 different ways. First, we can use a piece of plastic sheet and a hard tool. Or use cornstarch and ball tool on the foam pad. In both ways, you have the same achievement, but I prefer the first way because I have bad allergy to any kind of dust. Put the petal between 2 sides of veiner and press well. Place the petal on the aluminium formers that we made them before and set aside for a few minutes. The petals should be slightly dry, not too much. Depend on your work area humidity and quality of your gum paste, manage the resting time. I rested my petals about 30 minutes. Maybe your gum paste doesn't need to rest and you have to assemble your petals immediately after veining. Put the first petal about 1 centimeter above the cone. Roll that carefully. The second petal about half a centimeter above the first one, and after that all the petals are in the almost in the same level. For better result, you can color after each layer and then continue to next layer, to start next layer. Continue to add layers up to your desired size. Thank you. Seb put a piece of paste under the flower to make it more beautiful. I hope you enjoyed this video tutorial. If you do, please like and subscribe. In next video, I will show you how to make sepal leaves and stem. If you have any question, feel free to ask in comments. Good luck.